All right, Patrick.
Sorry, I'm losing my voice as well. My presentation is on Lana McQuaid, which Lana McQuaid is a Toronto-based music retail store. They've been in business since 1956. They have over 70 locations nationwide. They employ over 1,300 people and contract over 1,000 more. So what Lana McQuaid does is Lana McQuaid specializes in sales and rentals of high-end music equipment and software. They also offer this coast-to-coast, which means you could rent something in Nova Scotia, jump on a plane, fly to BC, go to the location there, and get the same equipment. So for people in bands, comedians who tour, who need major setups or things like this, it's very convenient. So they also sell visual equipment, as well as lighting and special effects equipment. And one of the most significant things about them is that they are 60% reliant on their rentals for most of their annual revenue. So that's most of their revenue comes through their rentals. So if they were to lose the internet, they would not be able to process debit and credit card transactions. So because they sell high-end equipment, guitars, drums, these things that cost thousands of dollars, nobody carries that kind of cash around. So their transactions are almost exclusively electronic. So if they didn't have the internet, this would basically shut down their ability to do that from store to store or just whatever location they're at. So it would basically hinder what makes up more than half of their business. So they wouldn't be able to do business in the way that they normally do. So in conclusion, if they were to lose the internet, this would affect their major device of making money, which is their rental section.
Is that all?
Yeah.
Okay.